Good morning, class 5. Welcome back to your math classroom once again. Today I will discuss an algebra type of question once again. So let's start. The largest 8-digit number with 0 in tens place. Options are here. Look at the option. But answer is 9999909. For what? Look the question, 0 in tens place. So we'll count from any number from the ones place. Ones, tens. So aise largest number humko dhoondna hai jiska tens place mein 0 hoga. That's why the answer is 9999909. Next, Roman numerals. CL triple X. Iska value kya hai? 160, 140, 170, 180. Options are there, but answer is 180. Next, sum of predecessor and successor of 1 million. 1 million ka predecessor and successor ka sum nikalna hai. Options are here, 2 million, 3 million, 4 million, none of this. But answer is 2 million. Train crew has dash zeros. 7, 8, 9, 10. 8 zeros. Next, 45 divide 9 multiply by 5 plus 35 minus 7. It's a simplification. Its value kya aayega? 43, 53, 63. None of this. Answer is 53. Next, Yashi had 15 candles on birthday cake. Aman added 12 candles to the cake so that the candles would match Yashi's age. Matlab, pehle 15 tha, uske baad 12 candles add kar diya gaya as because Yashi's age. How old is Yashi? 15 plus 12, that is 27. So answer is 27. Next, put the correct sign. Ehi sign option mein rahega and you will put the right option. 0.765, 7.65. Look at the decimal. 0 as a whole number, whereas 7 is a whole number. Obviously, 7 is greater than 0. That's why it is lesser than sign. Next, how many minutes are there in 3, 5, 6, 7, 00 seconds? So obviously options are here, 5945, 5495, 5594, none of these. But answer will be 5945 minutes. Next, how many multiples of 6 are there? 0 to 100. Matlab 0 se lekar 100 ke andar 6 ka multiples number kitna hai? 16, 18, 20, none of these. 16. Because maximum number of multiple 6 16s are 96, that is up to the number 0 to 100. Find the least number which when increased by 7 is divided by 12 15 18 and 21. Matlab least कॉमन मल्टीपल को ढूंढ के निकालना है. अगर हर वक्त उसको हम 7 इंक्रीज करेंगे तब जाके 12, 15, 18, 21 से वो डिवाइड हो सकता है. सो आंसर इज 1153, 1253, 1353, नन ऑफ दिस. आंसर इज 1253. नेक्स्ट, इफ टू फ्रैक्शंस हैव सेम न्यूमरेटर द वन विथ a greater denominator is smaller than other. The last question is here. The only number equal to its reciprocal is 1. Because 1 ka reciprocal karenge to humko 1 hi milega. That's why answer is 1. So student, hope all of you understood. You will follow the MCQ type of question which I have discussed in the previous video also. It will help you very much. So for today, up to this portion.